8:16, welcome back to the show, and you know we're getting close to the holidays when Santa Claus, yes, old Kris Kringle, jolly old St. Nick, starts making his pre-Christmas tours around the area. And if you're hungry for breakfast, and I know you might be, and you want to spend a little knee time with the old guy, December 1st is the day as the Richland County Recreation Commission celebrates breakfast with Santa. Leigh Cheatham, good morning.
Good morning. This is like twice in two weeks.
Right?
Thanks for having me.
We got a lot going on in the county, in the recreation.
We do, you know? And you know, the holidays, believe it or not, like next Saturday is December.
I can't believe that. First of all, that is crazy.
I can't either. It's just been insane this year. So, and it's just quickly upon us. So we're really excited. This is an annual family event that we've been doing for years. It started out as lunch with Santa, and then we progressed it to breakfast.
Well, he's more of a morning guy anyway.
I think so, too.
He's got a lot to do. Gets up early, feeds the reindeer. Yeah.
Well, and the little ones are early risers, too. They want to get out, get there early to him their list. So this is the perfect family event. It's breakfast with Santa next Saturday, December the 1st. At Richland Mall, we have great partners there that allow us to kind of take over the old food court.
Nice.
And so we just spread out.
Where does he park his reindeer? Is he coming like in a Bentley these days? I mean, things are good to be Santa. I'm just saying.
Well, he parks it on the roof. Where else would he park it?
I bet Dave up at the theater gets mad about that, but
On the roof. I mean, and they have a special, you know, since they don't have a chimney, they have a special, like, escalator.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Yeah, so he comes down
some
that way.
Holly in there. Okay, I got
anyway,
you.
How he gets there is not is not the question. It's the fact that he's there.
And he's bringing both knees.
Bringing both knees. We've got a big, nice chair set up for him. He's going to be relaxed and it's just a great family event.
So, and of course, this leads into the play that's happening there as well.
It does. We have started partnering with the Columbia Children's Theater, which you know is just a fantastic group of folks. We love them. Last year we had a great Jeannie B. Jones and Jingle Bells Smell, Batman Smells, you know. This year we've got A Christmas Doll is their performance.
Right.
And so you can buy a package deal for Breakfast with Santa. Mm-hmm. So for $12, you can get a ticket to the play, breakfast from Chick-fil-A, our wonderful friends at Chick-fil-A.
Hold the Christmas phone!
I know. You can't beat chicken minis from Chick-fil-A. I mean,
Merry
who doesn't?
Merry Christmas!
So, and then we have arts and crafts. We have these really great little arts and crafts the kids can do for all ages. This is just bring the whole family, bring grandma, bring aunts and uncles, cousins.
Bring the list.
Bring your list.
Done.
If you haven't already emailed it or faxed it, or I mailed mine this year.
Just in case.
I actually hand wrote it and mailed it.
You got it to Santa.
I'm old fashioned.
There you go. You can drop it off. Santa, December 1st, Richland Fashion Mall, starting at 9, $12. You get in, get to hang with the big guy, get some chicken minis, check out the play, all that happened to the Children's Theater.
And we actually also get, we will actually print you out a photo. Forgot to mention that with Santa.
Full color.
So you get admission, you get breakfast, and you get the photo.
That is awesome. Well, there you go. We'll get details for you at MidlandsConnect.com next Saturday with Santa. Hang out. Bring your appetite. Some chicken minis.
Definitely.
And in case you're wondering, yes, Virginia, there is a Santa Claus. Good day, Columbia's coming right back.